My name is Douglas Pace. I'm in the Department of Biological Sciences, and I am a build mentor. The research in my lab, we study cellular physiology. And right now we have two largely different research questions we're pursuing. The first one is looking at developmental physiology in early life stages of marine invertebrates. And the second project we work on is looking at cellular physiology of a very important parasite called Toxoplasma gondii. Students are fundamentally involved in my research. I like working with student researchers because they are just learning these vital skill sets, you know, how to look at the world around them, how to ask fundamental questions, and then how to develop ways to answer those questions. I train the students, I give them the basic skill set they need, and then we go and we tackle these problems together. And they get a lot of vital training, and probably through the course of that, they become questions that they want to ask and answer. And I think it's also really nice to share the journey. You know, I think so much of science is collaborative in nature. You know, this is about bringing in a diverse number of people and perspectives to solve very complicated problems. And to get to bring that diversity into my lab and then as a team, we tackle these questions, that's very gratifying for me. I think the BUILD program is an amazing opportunity and an amazing support mechanism for students to really make sure or ensure that they do succeed both in their academic pursuits and their research goals. I think furthermore, the financial compensation that BUILD can provide these students is very, very important. You know, and I think these kinds of financial compensations combined with the support mechanism that BUILD provides works very well to ensure that these students have a real opportunity to succeed and truly pursue a lifetime of research by being a professional scientist.